Mathare United defender David Mwangi is dead. Mwangi died Monday night at Medihill Hospital in Nakuru County after a short illness. The former left-back also played for Tusker FC, Sony Sugar FC, Ushuru FC and Nairobi Steamer before hanging his boots. A post-mortem is yet to be conducted to establish the cause of his death. Mwangi leaves behind a wife and two boys.